105.7. Dixie 105.7.
More music.
Red Hot Country.
Coming up next.
Dixie 105.7.
I'm Patty from the Outer Banks Relief Foundation, thanking everyone who contributed to the success of Couture by the Shore 2024. You raised an amazing $175,000. Couture by the Shore is a luncheon, silent auction, and runway show. This year featuring styles from birthday suits, Empress, Foxy Flamingo, Gray's Sportswear, Life's a Beach, Salty Skies, Shea Leslie, Sisters of Manio, The French Door, and Untucked. Big thanks to all the generous sponsors of Couture by the Shore, especially the lead sponsor, Town Bank. Thank you, volunteers, models, auction item donors, shoppers, financial and in-kind donors, and all our guests. Visit obrf.org to learn more and to find information on receiving assistance. The Outer Banks Relief Foundation, since 2005, easing financial burdens for local families when tragedy strikes. This ad powered by OBX Chevrolet and Kitty Hawk, proud supporters of the Outer Banks Relief Foundation.
Do you live in, work in, or visit Dare County? If so, where do you turn for emergency alerts and routine notifications from public officials? Make OBX Alerts your trusted source. When you sign up at obxalerts.com, choose the emergency alerts, routine notifications, and weather watches and warnings that you want to receive from county, town, and National Weather Service officials. Only want to receive countywide emergency alerts? Text DARE Emergency Alerts to 77295. DARE Emergency Alerts, all one word, to 77295.
Well, I like to go to the beach every day. I like to swim in the water and play. And if you want to go and swim some too, here's some tips that I've got for you. Even when the water looks calm and mild, you've got to remember that it's still pretty wild. Currents can snatch you right off of your feet. Don't ride the waves if the water ain't deep.
Gotta swim with a buddy, swim with a friend.
Swim with the floaty in your hand.
Gotta swim by a lifeguard in the stand.
Oh, yeah.
This beach safety message brought to you by Currituck Travel and Tourism and the Outer Banks Visitors Bureau. The ocean is an amazing place, but it's also a wild environment, kind of like a forest or a jungle. Be aware of your surroundings and know your location at all times. For local beach conditions and advisories, visit lovethebeachrespecttheocean.com.
Gotta swim with a buddy, swim with a friend.
Swim with the floaty in your hand.
Gotta swim by a lifeguard in the stand.
Oh, yeah.
East Carolina Radio, WRSF Columbia, Dixie 105.7.
3, 2, 1, and...
Now it's time to get back to what mattered, the show.
What day is it?
Friday.
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 Try and keep up with the acronym.
CGIS.
Is it Friday already?
We're gonna do this.
It's gonna be fun.
It's Friday.
Party time.
Happy morning, everyone.
I demand entertainment.
Quiet. I hear something.
It's showtime.
Look, it's a Friday morning. We're all in tents and purposes. We'll get through the rest of the workday and then get into the weekend. And a big weekend's going to be. Start you off with a look at your weather forecast. Going to be sunny, breezy along the coast today. Highs today, 83. It'll be closer to 90 inland. Partly cloudy tonight. Overnight low, 75. And then mostly sunny, breezy on Saturday. Slight chance of a shower, thunderstorm. And going to be warmer. High, 85. Along the coast inland, it'll be 92. Heat index is above 100. Whew. Good lordy. Good lord, it's hot. It is hotter than a... it's hot. How hot is it? It's pretty hot. It's how hot it is. Or it's going to get hot anyway. Look at the temps around the area. Looks like right now, Elizabeth City, you're checking in at 69, 68 in a Husky 70. Right now in Williamston, 72 in Barco. And it's 69 in Bomb Beach. Good morning, guys. Thanks for being here. Thanks for hanging out. Hey, coming up, Nico Moon and I are working on something pretty cool for the weekend. I'll give you the details next.
She was dressed to kill. I was in my ear.
Now play.
Kelsey Ballerini, Miss Me More.
The day fired up. Yeah, the adults are firing up a work day. It's 11 after. Coming up in a little bit, we'll give you details on the big Nico Moon show this weekend and a chance to win your way in. Right now, it's Colt Ford.
I made a pit stop at the corner station.
Dixie 105.7.
No, please.
Time is red, beautiful as you.
Hey, it's Ray Turner.
Nico Moon.
Nico and I are working on something big.
Yeah.
How about that? Does it sound fun? Yeah. Nico Moon's going to be with us on Sunday at the Pioneer Theater. It's free. Come on over and join us. You'll have a great time, I promise you. 21 after. Laughter, little laughter is on the way next. It's Nico Moon.
I
it's
think
a,
I got a bite.
It's a Friday morning. Today's hottest country, Dixie, 105.7. Good morning. Happy Friday. Hope you're ready for the weekend. We'll have Nico Moon with us at the Pioneer Theater. Yeah, he's going to take part in the line dance competition. We're trying to put together the largest line dance to the song Fishing in the Dark. That would be the Guinness Book of World Records. And I know there's other line dances. Alan Jackson did one where he stretched folks down the highway. And they did one, I think Bob, producer Bob, was telling us Singapore had a big one like that. This is the largest line dance to the song Fishing in the Dark. It's a Friday morning. What do you say we get in? And 25 after your to your laughter, a little laughter. Talk about NASCAR this morning. Are we doing that? It's coming up. All right, it's on the way next year at Dixie. It's Nate Smith. He's planning a tour this coming summer, this next summer, I do believe. Going to be a big show. 28 minutes after, Ray and, well, a little bit of Jill on a Friday morning. So, look, curious about this. Who's up? Who's listening on a Friday morning? Are you you headed out on a charter, maybe going out on your own boat? Maybe you're crabbing this morning. Maybe you're fishing. Maybe you're on your commute to work, maybe heading to the Commonwealth of Virginia. Or maybe you're coming down here to the OBX, traveling across Northeast North Carolina. Listening at home, still laying in bed, just, you know, in your slumber. Drop us a text at 252-441-4566. I know Bob is up. I know Ray is up. I know Dave is up. Dorothy, good morning. Thank you for the text. Miss Mary, good morning. Thank you guys for being here. Thanks for joining us. Now I think we're ready at 29 after for a laughter. At a little after, we'll talk about something that's near and dear to us small town folks. Fair food and NASCAR.
They can make anything taste good at a fair because they fry everything. They fry apples. They fry ice cream. They fry Snickers bars. They have fried dough. How far down on the fry chain do you think they got before some guys, man, we're out of stuff to fry? His buddy's like, no, we ain't either. I've been waiting for this moment. Fry that dough right there. Fry that dough, put some powdered sugar on it. They will eat it. And it's delicious. But we do have our big time entertainment in small towns. We practically invented NASCAR, right? Yeah, and I do like NASCAR. I'll tell you what it means. This is actually what NASCAR stands for. National Association of Stock Car Auto Racing. That's right. Did you hear that? Stock Car Auto Racing. Car Automobile Racing. It says car twice. That's how much they love cars. But that's like saying, yeah, I play for the NFFFL. Mm-hmm. You know, the National Football League.
Dixie 105.7.
Knock off now and take the next 2 days off. How's that?
Do that again.
You are so stupid.
That's right.
They're all gonna laugh at you.
That's right.
There is nothing wrong with your radio.
That's right.
This is crazy. What's going on here?
That's right.
It's finally Friday. Playing again. I got my motor running for a wild weekend.
It's finally Friday.
I'm out of control. Forget the working blues and let the
naked. Is that okay?
Uh-huh.
Stop that. You go blind.
It's wet, but it stretches.
It's huge.
Oh, it boosty Cetapelli.
So in my best kindergarten voice, I said,
the answer is
Ruthie Fittipelli.
That's right. That's right.
It's a Friday morning, a Friday, 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 a Friday, Friday, Friday morning, gang. Thanks for being here doing a bit of a morning roll call this morning. Morning, Kojak. Our buddy Ronnie is up and at him early this morning. Says good morning at TGIF, Ray and Jill. Morning to you. Listening to you on the way to work this morning. Good morning and happy Friday from our buddy Kim. Morning, Kim. Kim of Kim and Adam fame. Morning, Ray. Rebecca. Good morning to you. Rebecca Souza, like John Phillips, right? Yeah. Tina, good morning. Headed to work at the H2OBX. Have a great day. You as well. Have a good time out there. How's the water been? I hope it's been great. Morning to you. Jess Rule, good morning, brother. Dorothy, good morning. And Mary says still in her PJs. Good deal. When I was working at the OBX in vacation rental management and sales on Friday. Friday was my Tuesday. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I wonder if today's anybody's Tuesday or Wednesday. Probably there's several of you out there who work those odd work weeks. I say that anyway. Ours are pretty much, you know, Saturday through Saturday, pretty much. We normally get a Sunday off, but oh no, not this weekend. We'll be at the Pioneer Theater at 1 o'clock on Sunday for a 2 o'clock check-in for you, 2:30 check-in, and be ready to dance by 3 with Nico Moon. Nico's going to join us as we try and break the or set the world record for the most people line dancing to Fishing in the Dark. You know, that was an original song done by the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band. And Nico did it on his latest project. He likes to do one inspiration track. And that's the one he picked. We played it a little earlier. And we talked with, Nico and I talked a little bit yesterday. We'll have him on the air a little bit later on this morning. And we'll talk about, you know, his career and setting the line dance record and coming to the Outer Banks. Again, he was out here last year with Travis Tritt. So we look forward to that. That's going to be a lot of fun. 6:36 is the adults fire up a work day. Go to the newsroom, get a look at your morning news. Morning news brought to you by the Cottage Shop, Coastal Accents, and Outdoor Furniture. You can find him in Duck, find him in Nag's Head, find him in Corallin. As Jill says, just find him. Find him online at cottageshop.com.
This is today's newscast from the Outer Banks Voice. I'm Mark Jerkowitz. 17-year-old Abby Calvio, a standout on the Manio women's high school soccer team that won the state title, will play for the Belize women's national team, an honor that reflects her skill and passion. A new story on The Voice examines this remarkable young woman's success. Dare County says residents with special medical needs that could require assistance during an emergency or disaster should fill out the registration form at darenc.com/special needs. Forms can also be picked up at the Health and Human Services Department. And avid birders, and even those who aren't, can avail themselves of the weekly Pea Island Bird Walk, which are held Friday mornings from 8 to 9:30 a.m. There are close to 400 species of birds that live or pass through the Pea Island National Wildlife Center. For more news, log on to OuterBanksVoice.com. And while you're there, sign up for our email alerts as well as our weekly newsletter.
Look in the mirror. Smile big. Are you happy with what you see?
Hi, I'm Melanie with Atlantic Dentistry. Your smile is one of the first things people notice about you. Research shows a bright, healthy smile makes you more attractive, more confident, and more likely to succeed in business and in life. Invisalign can help. It can give you this confidence and help you achieve these results in just a short amount of time. We at Atlantic Dentistry see this every day. Patients are changing their smiles and lives with Invisalign, the most advanced state-of-the-art form of clear braces available today. Invisalign technology uses a series of clear aligners to gradually straighten teeth. These aligners are virtually invisible. If you have ever wondered what you would look like with a straighter, more confident smile, call our office at 261-7700 or visit us at AtlanticDentistry.com to schedule your free Invisalign consultation today. Atlantic Dentistry, improving the Outer Banks, one smile at a time.
It's Team Perry's Carolina Chrysler Dodge Jeep Rams Make This the Summer event, where you can make this the summer you don't make a payment for 90 days. Make this the summer of Ram trucks. Over 50 in stock. Savings up to $5,500 depending on the model you choose. Plus, don't make a payment for 90 days on most 2024 and 2025 Ram truck models. And that's on top of the discounts. Make this the summer of Jeep. Nearly 90 in stock. Savings up to $4,000 depending on the model you choose. And don't make a payment for 90 days on 2024 Jeep. Every Carolina Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram vehicle includes the Perry Advantage, featuring six complimentary oil and filter changes, engines guaranteed for life, and other benefits you'll see at CarolinaChrysler.com. Team Perry's Carolina Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram, Halsted Boulevard just before the Coast Guard Base, Elizabeth City. Start a search now and make this the summer. CarolinaChrysler.com.
Look out, look out. Rip current. I've got a message plain to see, all about wave energy. Many, many miles away, the wind pushes water and makes a wave. The wave moves across the sea before it breaks, releasing wave energy.
Wave energy.
The waves push the water in, the rip current takes it out again. The waves push the water in, the rip current takes it out again. So now that you know what the rip is about, the thing to remember is,
don't freak out.
Even the strongest swimmer is no match for the powerful rip current. If you want to stay alive, swim to the side, or float, tread water, make noise, and wait for help to come. Or wait for the rip to release its grip.
Don't let the rip ruin your trip.
This beach safety message brought to you by the Outer Banks Visitors Bureau and Currituck Travel and Tourism.
On the Outer Banks, we're more than just neighbors. We know each other's stories, look out for one another. That's the kind of place the Pier House Restaurant and Nag's Head Fishing Pier is, both for our team and our customers. We're hiring servers, breakfast cooks, bartenders, bus persons, maintenance staff, dishwashers, anyone who wants to be a part of the best crew on the beach. Good pay, big smiles, and a chance to be part of something truly special. Apply today and join our beach family.
At Sandstone Health and Rehabilitation, our focus is on you. With 18 locations across North Carolina, specializing in short-term rehabilitation and long-term care, our team is ready to support your loved one, providing the compassionate care they need for whatever lies ahead. From physical and occupational therapy to individualized long-term support, discover the ways Sandstone provides compassionate care for all at sanstonehealth.com.
Country radio,
what's up, baby?
Dixie 105.7.
It's Garth. That's what he goes by back home anyway. Garth. Hey, and friends in low places. Ray and Jill fame on a Friday morning of Friday. Hey, coming up on Sunday, Nico Moon is in town. He's going to be playing at Roanoke Island Festival Park. We do have a pair of tickets available for you. Be listening. Your chance to get qualified to win that. And if you want to get a chance to meet Nico, possibly meet him, I know you'll see him. He's going to be out doing the attempt for the world's largest line dance to Fishing in the Dark. It's a remake of, it's a song he did, a remake of the old Nitty Gritty Dirt Band tune. He and I talked about it yesterday. Pretty excited about that. He's got a water company he works with. They're going to be out providing free water. It's going to be right there on the street and the side of the Pioneer Theater there in Manio, North Carolina. Check-in is at 2:30. Be expected to dance by 3. This will be a lot of fun. Really going to be. Whether you're coming out to spectate, to video, to snap some photos, or to participate, or maybe to do all the above. It'll be a fun time, I guarantee you that. We'll give you more details as the day rolls on. Also, we're about ready to go live on Facebook. I'm going to fly solo on Facebook for the first time in a long time. Jill is going to be in the studio a little bit later on this morning. So I'm flying without her. I'm completely lost without this girl here. You guys have no idea how codependent I've become on having Jill in the studio with me. So we'll go live on Facebook here in a little bit, do morning roll call. We are broadcasting live from the Ripple Fiber Interactive Studios right here in Nag's Head. It is a Friday morning, as you well know. Going to be a warm one over the weekend. Get a heat index above 102 or so. We'll talk more about that. Play some more hot country all on the way next here at Dixie.
Hey, everybody. This is Eric Church.
Hi, this is Miranda Lambert.
Hi, this is Jared Neiman.
It's my station.
It happens to be my favorite.
This is today's hottest country, Dixie 105.7.
When speaking of Outland Seafood in Mans Harbor, I just got two words for you, first and last.
Dude, that's three words.
Come on, you know what I mean.
Actually, I don't.
Well, I'll explain. Outland Seafood is the first place you see coming to the Outer Banks in Mans Harbor and the last place you see on your way out on Highway 64. So there's no excuse for not picking up seafood for your vacation or to take back home with you. With generation after generation of commercial fishing heritage, they are original as original gets when it comes to seafood. And their prices can't be beat. I mean, why pay beach prices?
Okay, yeah, now that makes sense. Outland Seafood in Mans Harbor, the first and last place you see coming and leaving the Outer Banks. Got it.
Outland Seafood in Mans Harbor, next to the gas station on Highway 64. Call them today, 252-473-2860. Outland Seafood, 252-473-2860. And look for them on Facebook for the freshest seafood anywhere.
The Spring Into Adventure sales event has been extended at Team Perry's Performance Chevrolet in Elizabeth City. Save $5,750 on a 2024 Silverado 1500 Crew Cab LT. When you factor in trade assistance, that's 10% below the MSRP. Select 2023 and 2024 Chevy models qualify for 1.9% financing and no payment for 90 days. Want to make your drive electric for $345 a month? Lease a 2024 Chevy Blazer EV for $345 a month for 24 months with no acquisition fee. Every Performance Chevrolet vehicle includes the Perry Advantage, featuring 6 complimentary oil and filter changes, engines guaranteed for life, and other benefits you'll see at driveperry.com. Hurry, time is running out on the Spring Into Adventure sales event at Team Perry's Performance Chevrolet, West Erringhouse, next to the post office, Elizabeth City. The 24-hour showroom is open now. driveperry.com. Chevrolet. Together, let's drive.
Faster internet is better. That's why Extreme is increasing internet speeds and giving you more go for less dough. With download speeds now starting at an incredible 250 meg and racing up to a supercharged 1 gig, we can power every gamer, streamer, smart device, and smart home you got. So bring it on and bring it over to Extreme for unbeatable speed and reliability. Right now, you can get Internet 250, previously Internet 100, with advanced whole home Wi-Fi 360 Pro for just $19.99 a month for a year. Plus, we'll also give you a $100 credit when you call today. New faster speeds, new lower price. Call 844-4FASTER for details. Available to new customers only. Download speeds may vary and subject to a monthly downstream usage allowance. Advertised price does not include activation, installation, modem rental, taxes, and fees. Price includes a $10 a month credit for auto pay and paperless billing. Bill credit of $100 will be credited to your bill evenly over 4 months, beginning 30 days after installation. Credit not available in all areas. Call for details.
Feel like it's getting harder and harder to keep your head above water? These days, it costs more to get by than ever. But at AB&B, we offer real-life solutions to make the money you do have do more. We helped Malik in Elizabeth City earn more on his money with higher rates on certificates and money markets. And Rhea in Norfolk, who refinanced her mortgage and saved $350 a month. Can your bank do that? Earn more and save more with AB&B. Visit our website or a branch near you to get started. Federally insured NCUA Equal Housing Lender.
Dear McDonald's, your breakfast menu? Fire. Tens across the board. I could be happy with anything, even though I order the same thing every time. Thanks for not judging me. I'll try something new next time. Maybe.
Hey, you love what you love. So save on your faves, like a sausage McMuffin with egg or bacon, egg, and cheese McGriddles for just $2.50.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Price and participation may vary. Cannot be combined with any other offer or combo meal.
East Carolina Radio, WRSF Columbia.
Excellent, excellent.
Is Dixie 105.7.
Sawyer Brown on a Friday morning, today's hottest country. Wrap it up, kids. Wrap it up. Sunny, breezy today. The high's today 83. If you're going to be along the coast, if you're going to be inland, you'll see closer to 90. Partly cloudy tonight. Overnight low tonight, 75. Now, tomorrow, as we kick off the weekend officially, should be sunny and breezy on your Saturday. Maybe a slight chance of an afternoon shower along the coast. 85 out here. It'll be 92 inland with a heat index over 100. Hey, look. We're broadcasting live from the Ripple Fiber Interactive Studios here in Nagset, and we're about to go live on Facebook. Morning Roll Call, brought to you by Bertie County Peanuts, is next. All right, good morning. Sorry about that. What do you think's in Jill's pants?
$6.42.
$6.42. Too low.
It's too low. Keep trying, brother, all right? Thank you, my friend. $6.42.
Too low.
Thank you. So appreciate you.
You're welcome. That's what I'm here for.
252-441-4566. Telephone number, texting, or call only. Dixie, good morning.
Good morning, Ray and Jill. Is it
1025?
Too low.
It's too low.
Thank you.
Thank you, brother. I hope they're writing this down.
Yeah.
What'd you give me that look for? What'd I do?
I hear an echoing.
There is a little bit of an echo.
Okay.
Hi, Dixie. Good morning. Welcome to What's in Jill's Pants.
1360.
Too high.
Too high. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Keep trying. You know, I said good morning. Welcome to What's in Jill's Pants. You leave a little bit of that out. It sounds weird.
It does.
Good morning. Welcome to Jill's Pants. You don't want to do that. You don't want to do that. Don't want to do that.
No.
Dixie, good morning. What's in Jill's Pants?
$12.88.
$12.88 from the gentleman. Where are you from?
Creswell.
The gentleman from Creswell says $12.88.
Too high.
$12.88 is too high. Keep trying, though. Thank you, brother.
You'll have to repeat when I say something because I don't think they can hear me.
Oh, okay. All right. I'll repeat. Dixie, good morning.
$12.38.
$12.38.
Too high.
Jill says that's too high.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Great morning.
Ooh, everybody wants to go to the bluegrass.
Oh, yeah. By the way, if you win this thing, you're getting a pair of tickets to the bluegrass, smoking grass bluegrass festival.
Bring your chair. You can prop it up next to mine. We'll have a good time.
Dixie, good morning.
1175.
Too high.
It's too high. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, brother.
We're going to put our chairs up. We're going to kick back. We're going to listen to some music.
We're getting
on gnaw that thing. Barbecue.
I would challenge Corey over there at the Bluegrass Festival to come up with a gnaw on that thing t-shirt. Welcome to the Bluegrass Festival. Gnaw on that thing.
On that thing.
Dixie, good morning. What's in Jill's pants? Hello?
Yes.
What do you think? What's in Jill's pants?
$10.01.
Too low.
That's too low.
We're getting there, though.
Okay, have a good day.
All right, my brother. Thank you. What do you say? 10 what?
Too low.
Oh, okay. You said it was too low.
Yes.
All right. Perfect. Working on what's in Jill's pants. Got a chance for you to win tickets to the Smoking Grass Bluegrass Festival. Dixie, good morning. Dixie, goodbye.
It's good, right?
Very good.
Not one lesson.
Hi, good morning. It's Dixie. What do you think's in Jill's pants?
11:15.
Too high.
Too high. Voice sounds familiar. Who's this?
Andrew.
I thought it was. There's your buzz, my brother. Have a great morning.
You too, buddy.
Thanks, bye.
He thought it was Andrew, but he was totally going to call you by a different name because he does that with everybody, so.
Thanks.
Thanks, Craig.
Jinx, show me a Coke. Dixie, good morning. Hi, welcome to What's in Jill's Pants. What do you think the dollar amount is?
$10.72.
Too high. Yeah, I'm telling.
Too high.
There we go.
You keep it's too high, but you keep trying, okay? I don't think, not only can they not hear you, I don't think she could hear me.
No, I don't think so. That one was too high.
That's too high. Dixie, good morning.
$10.48.
Too low. Oh, we're honing in, though.
We're getting close. $10.48 is too low. Call us right back.
All right, they will.
Smoke and Grass Bluegrass Festival, July 6th.
Yes.
At the Festival Park is where it's going to be. Hi, Dixie, good morning. Hey there, what do
Hello?
You? Hey there, what do you? What do you think the dollar amount is?
$10.50.
Too low.
Oh, too low. No, you did not.
So close, though.
So close. When you hear it, you're going to go, oh, of course.
Don't give things away.
I'm sorry. Thank you. Bye bye. I didn't give anything away except for bluegrass tickets here in a minute.
Don't.
Dixie, good morning. What's in Jill's pants?
$10.57.
I'm sorry. What happened?
$10.57.
Who is this, please?
This is Horton. Here's a who.
I'm so glad you're not mad that I call you that, Jimmy.
Not a bit in the world, huh?
She can get away with about anything, can't she?
Absolutely.
I knew it.
You get to come hang out with us for the Bluegrass Festival.
Yeah. It's going to be fun.
Thank you.
We're going to gnaw on that thing.
For some reason, that makes me want like a barbecued pork chop or a chicken leg or something.
Yeah,
or
a rib.
Or a rib. Yeah.
Yes.
Gnaw on that thing.
Gnaw on that thing.
Yeah, Jill's got it right. It's the rib.
That's right.
The rib, maybe. You know, maybe more bone than anything. Just somebody comes near you to start growling. Back off. I'm eating right now. Sauce up to your ears on both sides, you know, all over your face. Hey, brother, we got all your contact info. Your name is going to be at the will call booth. We'll set aside a pair of tickets for you for the Smoke and Grass Bluegrass Festival, Festival Park on the 6th of July.
Woohoo!
Well, thank y'all, and y'all have a great day, and stay safe.
You got it, my brother.
Bye.
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 Jimmy Horton, here's a who. I love that. I'm glad he's not mad. I always wondered. I always wonder why I nickname people if they get mad.
Yeah, you often wonder because we just kind of call them out. We don't.
I saw Greg White Shark, and I asked him, "Do you hate it when I call you Greg White Shark?" He goes, "No, I love it." I was like, "Yay!"
He told me he was in. I think he was at a grocery store or someplace like that. Somebody called him out on it.
Oh, really?
Being Greg White Shark, which I think is kind of funny. So
that's awesome.
Congratulations to Jimmy. I say next week we should bring back this. You guys, let us know. Should we bring back as a regular feature? What's in Jill's pants? It might be kind of fun.
All right,
we'll do that. You got your morning
mind band gender.
It's coming up in a couple. Post Malone, do you know he's doing country now?
Did you know that? Some people don't.
Post Malone, Morgan Wallen, they're both doing country evidently. 20, 25 after. It's Dixie. Good morning.